right, 2022, the new NSX. Man.
Type S.
Type S, that's right. Type S, the final version. As a previous NSX owner, I'm so excited to kind of see this car in person and walk around.
In this last year alone, mm-hmm. we as Acura have actually launched, and this is now our third Type S model,
wow,
right?
Wow.
So,
yep.
you know, started with the TLX Type mm-hmm. S, then we launched our first SUV Type S okay. model with MDX Type
right.
S, and then yeah, now our halo vehicle with NSX Type
That's
S.
That's awesome. It finishes the trifecta.
It does.
Right?
It truly stands for the pinnacle of Type S performance. Right. I think right off the bat, the new front fascia really takes NSX to okay. a next level of design. We have actual heat exchangers
okay.
behind the front fascia, also additional brake ducting as
okay.
well. So all of the extra openings truly do provide better aerodynamics, cooling. Total system output is now 600 horsepower.
Wow.
We got 492 foot-pounds okay. of torque.
Okay.
Right, the car was already fast,
right?
But it's really fast. It's actually 2 seconds faster around Suzuka Circuit
okay.
than the last refresh we did.
Wow.
Which was already 2 seconds faster when the car launched.
Wow.
So it's literally 4 seconds faster than when the car launched, you know, a few years ago. When you change the driving modes, mm-hmm. those characteristics have changed. The SH all-wheel drive with the electric motors,
yep.
that characteristics have changed to give you more performance when needed.
And what about the paint is special? This is a special paint job, right?
This is an all new paint job.
Okay.
We actually call it Gotham Gray.
Gotham Gray. All
matte
right.
metallic. It is truly amazing in person, the finish and the shine.
Okay.
And it's of course done at our Performance Manufacturing Center in Ohio. One of the cool things is we actually made our Acura caliper, our brand logo, in this gloss black. That is the first time. A lot of options, particular the carbon mm-hmm. fiber components, they were optional
okay.
up until now, but things like the roof,
okay.
you know, the side splitter, rear spoiler, those are now gonna be standard
okay.
on this Type S model.
Wow. You don't have to check the box anymore. It just comes with it.
It just comes with it. And while previous NSXs always had a plaque to
uh-huh.
indicate the build number, you know, this one being special, it's only going to go to 350. It's badge Type S. So anyone that has a chance to peek back there,
yeah,
they'll know
this is one of the special ones.
Yeah. yeah, it's really
That's
amazing.
That's very cool.
NSX, Type S,
yep.
world debut.
Yeah, ultimate performance right here.